Now exercise 4.3, question number B1. Find the roots of the quadratic equations if they exist by the method of completing the square. The first question is 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to 0. For completing the square, we have to convert. The given equation is in the form of a minus b the whole square. That is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. For converting into a square minus 2ab plus b square, we need the first term should be a perfect square. Here 2x square is not a perfect square. For getting the perfect square in the first term, we have to divide throughout this equation by 2. You can write here on dividing throughout the equation by 2. We get all the term we have to divide by 2. That is 2x square by 2 minus 7x by 2. Plus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. We can cancel this 2 and 2. Now we can write here x square minus 7 by 2x plus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. This we can convert in the form of a square minus 2ab plus b square. The first term is a square, that is x square. The second term, that is the middle term, is 7 by 2x. This we can write in the form of 2ab. We have to find out here b. For finding the b, we can write it here a square is equal to x square. A is equal to square root of x square. We can cancel square root and square here. Now we got here A is equal to x. The middle term is 7 by 2x, that is 2ab. 2ab is equal to 7 by 2x. In the place of a, we can give x. A is equal to x. Therefore, 2 into x into b is equal to 7 by 2x. This x and x cancel. Now, we got here 2b is equal to 7 by 2. Therefore, b is equal to 7 by, this 2 will come to downside, 2 2s are 4. 7 by 4. Now we got here b is equal to 7 by 4. For getting this answer, we have the adding and subtracting b square. Here b square is 7 by 4. Therefore, we have the adding and subtracting the equation by 7 by 4 the whole square. We can do that is x square minus 7 by 2x plus 3 by 2 plus 7 by 4 square minus 7 by 4 square is equal to 0. Adding and subtracting 7 by 4 square, he already added here 7 by 4 square minus 7 by 4 square. Now we can write here x square minus 7 by 2x plus. After that we can write it here 7 by 4 square plus 3 by 2 minus. We can find its square. 7 square is 49 divided by 4 square is 16 is equal to 0. This we can arrange once again. X square minus 7 by 2x we can write here 2ab, 2 into a is x into b is 7 by 4 plus 7 by 4 the whole square. This is in the form of a square minus 2ab plus b square is equal to, this both term will go right side, this is a plus 3 by 2, it will be minus 3 by 2, this is minus 49 by 16, it will be plus 49 by 16. This is in the form of a square minus 2ab plus b square. That is a minus b the whole square. Therefore, we can write a minus b the whole square. A is x. X minus b is 7 by 4. The whole square is equal to 7 by 4. The whole square is equal to, here we can take 16 as the common denominator. Here multiplying by 8. 8 threes are 24 minus 24 plus 49. Now x minus 7 by 4 square is equal to, this will become 25 by 16. Now x minus 7 by 4 is equal to square root of 25 by 16. Square root of 25 by 16. Now x is equal to plus or minus, the square root of 25 is 5 divided by square root of 16 is 4. This will go right side plus 7 by 4. Here this minus 7 by 4 will go right side. Its square root is plus or minus 5 by 4. This minus 7 by 4 will go right side. It will be plus 7 by 4. That is equal to, we can split this equation. X is equal to plus 5 by 4 plus 7 by 4 and minus 5 by 4 plus 7 by 4. That is equal to 12 by 4. Is equal to 3. This one is 2 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2. Now we can write here roots are 3 and 1 by 2.